After winning the Miss India crown in 2008, she was crowned the first runner-up at Miss World 2008. A true blue South siren, she has showcased her acting skills in many South movies, including the likes of Pillattu, KQ, Nambiar, etc. She has also worked in Bollywood movies and television shows. She is none other than the mentor of the South Zone, Parvathy Omanakuttan.